YouTube, how are you doing all? Welcome to the channel, welcome back, and welcome to this new video. A video that you were all waiting for, I guess, because Messi, here we have him. Messi is at the squad of PSG at the moment. I didn't expect that for myself, because most of the times new players, transfers are in the new FIFA. So I thought Messi will be in PSG squad in FIFA 22, but he is already here. But there's a weird thing, because all the other transfers like Hakimi, like Donnarumma, Ramos, Wijnaldum, they are still not in the squad, only Messi. So that's a bit weird for me. Maybe you know the reason why that is, but I don't know. But he is here, and I got lots and lots of requests, of course, to make a new video. So here it is. But before we begin, I really wanted to ask you to drop a like under the video. I would really appreciate it if you would do that. If you're new to the channel, and make sure you want to find your way back, make sure you will subscribe and hit notifications on, so you don't miss any new videos that we are posting. All right, after this tactics and all stuff, I'm doing a match in online seasons with this team, so you can see how it works for me, and maybe it will work for you as well. I'm doing also commentary during the match, so hopefully you will enjoy that as well. All right, let's go to the formation. It's the 4-3-3 false number 9 formation. Navas is the goalkeeper, Florenzi is the right defender, Marquinhos, Kimpembe are the center backs, and Bernard is the left defender. Gueye is the defensive midfielder. I'm playing with Verratti and with Di Maria as central midfielders. I know Di Maria is not a central midfielder, but for me, personal, on the wings, he is too slow with only 83 pace. I don't like slow players on the wing, so normally I will play him as a central attacking midfielder, but yeah, this is not a really good formation at the moment to play with central attacking midfielder. And if you are watching my earlier videos, I also tried Griezmann as a central midfielder. I play with Firmino as central midfielder, so attacking players on the central midfield can work out really wonderful. So for this case, Di Maria is playing a central midfielder. If you don't like that, I can imagine that you can also play with Paredes or with Pereira or Rafinha or Draxler on that position. You can do that as well, of course. All right, now we're going to the right side, and Mbappe, central forward, is Messi. And on the left side, we have Neymar. Then we're going to the tactics. I choose defensive style balance to the width of four bars and adapt to four bars. Offensive style is fast build-up with a width of 7 bars. Plays in the box, 5 bars. Corners and free kicks, both 3 bars. Then we go to the instructions. Florenzi, the only thing that I change for him is stay back while attacking. Then we have Marquinhos. He is default. Kimpembe, also default. And Bernat, the same as Florenzi. The only thing that I change is stay back while attacking. Then we're going to Gueye. He is the most defensive midfielder, so cut passing lanes, stay back while attacking, and cover center. Then we have Verratti, balanced attack, stay on the edge of the box for the cross, and cover center. Then we're going to Di Maria. The only thing I change for him is get forward, because he's the most attacking player in the midfield, and he's an attacker, so get forward is good for him. Get into the box for the cross, and cover center. Then we're going to the right side to Mbappe, cut inside, get in behind, and get into the box for the cross. Then we're going to Messi. The only thing that I change for him is stay central. And then we have Neymar at the left side, cut inside, get in behind, and get into the box for the cross. All right, that's it for the formation, the tactics, and the instructions. After this, we're going to a full match of gameplay, so you can see how that works out. But for now, I really want to thank you for watching this video, and hopefully we will see you next time. Bye bye. All right, there we go, starting with Messi in the lineup, and we're playing against Paris Saint-Germain as well, of course, because I think everybody is trying to play with Paris Saint-Germain at this moment. But let's see how we can do this. It's a 4-4-3, false number 9. Trying to figure out how good our opponent is. There we go. Oh, that was not my intention to play the ball to Messi back, but it is what it is. All right. There we have it. Easy interception. Tries to build up an attack. Messi here. Good run from Verratti. Good pass. Verratti needs to score, and there it is. First goal. Yes, yes, yes. It is. Verratti. After an assist from Messi. Thank you very much. Messi again. Verratti with a good run again. So we don't need strikers. We just need Verratti. Second goal. Second assist from Messi. Good run from Verratti. I didn't put him with the get in the offer with the get forward, but he's making good runs. Also with balance. There it is, Messi. But our goalkeeper does a good job. Alright, Mbappe. Guyer back. Messi, oh, with a lovely, lovely pass to Mbappe. Mbappe, good. Messi, oh. Really good opportunity, but no goal. Ooh, can we fix this? Can we fix this? My opponent doesn't do a really good job over there. But here he does. Oh, he needed to pass, but he was going for the shot. He needed to pass there and he could score an easy goal. Ooh, this was a bit risky. But to get it out. Neymar. He is so fast. Also with dribbling. Didn't get out of it. Wait. Di Maria done with the shot. With his right speed. He's not really good with shooting at his right speed, of course. Alright. Let's see what our players can do here. Oh, Messi needed to pass, but he didn't do that. Thank you. Come on. Neymar is going. He's through. Let's see what Messi is doing. Not really one available in the box. Too bad. Neymar with the corner. Verratti with the third goal. No, not a third goal for him. Couldn't pause our opponent there. Guyer is such a good central midfielder, defensive midfielder. No offside. Messi goal, 3-0. Yes. Lovely one. So Messi, 2 assists and a goal. He's shooting from really far away. I'm wondering if he's ever shooting from there that he's scoring a goal. I can't imagine that. Oh, lag. Doesn't matter. Fourth goal. Messi again. Yeah, this is lovely. This is lovely. It's a bit of a waste, in my opinion, for Neymar and for Mbappe to put them on the side, put them on the wings, but I think overall it's the best. Oh, we were lucky there. Is this offside? Yes, it's offside. All right. I agree with that. Oh, I was trying for the shot because I thought maybe we don't have that ball. Come on, Di Maria. Lovely. Why is this offside? Why is he staying offside there? This one reaching his target? No, it doesn't. Ooh, Neymar, almost. Too bad, too bad. Roddy isn't getting through there anymore. Oh, Messi, get the ball, please. Thanks. Covering the space for the pass, and it worked out really good. All right, at the left side, we have Neymar. Too bad. All right, we're leading with 4-0 in the first half, so that's a wonderful result, of course, as far we are better. And the tactics and the formation is really good for my feeling. So let's do this again, see what we can reach in the second half. Oh, Messi, with some luck again. All right, really, really lucky goal. But he got the hat trick. Oh, Marquinhos, what are you doing? Di Maria. Oh, my two players. Oh, this is a lovely one. Oh, what am I doing? What was I doing there? Too bad. Oh my god. I wasted a really, really good opportunity there, but it is what it is. That's Messi versus Bernat. Be patient with the defending, and there it is. No, no, no. Neymar, can Neymar score us a goal? No! Oh, oh, oh. What a miss. I was already counting that one. Nope. No, 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 no. What is he doing? I'm wondering if that was his intention to do. He's changing his playstyle. He's passing more now. Oi. The pass from Di Maria wasn't really good. Oh, why doesn't he get that ball? Mbappe with the sixth goal. Yes, of course, Mbappe with the sixth goal. All right. 6-0. So there you can see what the cut inside is doing. He's not staying at the side of the field all the time. That would be really a waste of Neymar and of Mbappe if you will give them the instructions with balanced or with stay wide. Cut inside is just the thing to choose there, I think. Oh, thank you for the present. Yay. What is he doing? People are doing just weird things when they are behind. Here we have Florenzi. Corner kick again. Oh, wait, just trying. Verratti with the third goal. Yes, Verratti with the third goal. 7-0. The Verratti is really doing a good job there. Thank you again. The defender is taking over there. Why is this a free kick? I just got the ball and he ran into me. He still doesn't get a goal. Oh wow, and then from a corner kick he gets a goal. And then I would say I didn't watch a replay at all from all my seven goals. Come on. Oi. I wanted to pass it to Neymar if I get the ball. I'm so bad at corner kicks. He gets one corner kick and he gets a goal. I get five or six, not even one goal. What are my players doing? There it is. End of the match. All right. We won 7-1. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.